Okay, campers, settle down now. It's time for the show. Parents, please have a seat and let's get started. Now's the time when we say goodbye to summer and relive for a few moments the fun and joy we all shared.
Oh, I can't do it. I can't do it. I'm not ready. Summer can't be over yet. No, no more day camp. I can't do it. No awesome day campers running and smiling. No spirit stick. No morning assembly. And what? No more car lines. No more cool senior campers. What about TLAs? We need TLAs. And what about sports camp? How are we going to get along without those high-energy sports campers? I just can't. I won't say goodbye.
It's all right. We had an awesome time.
Don't be sad. Pull yourself together.
People are watching.
You know, there's always next summer to look forward to.
Next summer? You're right.
Then let's watch the show together.
Welcome to the 2023 ESF Family Fling. This is the time of night that we get a chance to watch all the great sights and sounds of the summer. So sit back and relax and enjoy these Max Joy moments.
talk about Zoe. I've known Zoe for the past 5 years out of her 10 years here, and I've really seen her grow up and become just an amazing camper. And even though you're leaving, you'll always have a place here at ESF.
For 10 years. She has been a part of day camp, senior camp, major camp, where she participated in Veterinary and Wizard Camp. She also was a tennis camper in 2017 and overall is a very creative, sweet camper who always has a smile on her face.